Hello everybody, Bandit here. We're playing some of the forest and we're starting a new series.
Yeah. Yay.
Oh no. No, Timmy. Crash. Boom. So basically, we did start a series earlier, but I didn't record it because
so loud.
I didn't have my other mic, my new mic, and ooh. What is it? It looks like the guy has, like, gray on him. Or, like, I don't know why he doesn't, like, try to kill us. Is he, like, a good guy? Do you think?
Who?
That one dude. That takes away Timmy.
Maybe.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
What the heck? Whoa, the guy has a bow. Wait, how'd you get a bow already?
All of my reasons.
Did you go grab one or make one?
Yeah, I made one. Let's see. Wait, there's four map pieces?
What do you mean?
To make the map, you have to have four pieces.
No, you find the map, don't you?
No, but there's four parts to the map, I think. Or four types of map. Something like that.
Let's get some supplies before we start. Get any suitcase supplies. Get pwned. Okay. So what is our plan of business? Wanna go find the katana right away?
Sure, why not? One sec.
I think we took the wrong... Well, I know that there... I think we took the right path. But I think we, like messed up on, like, which way we were supposed to go. It's confusing.
Okay.
Okay, so where are we?
So I know it's gonna be over here. I'm gonna make the house.
I found some aloe. I don't know where we're gonna
make the house. On, like, the beach point.
That, where the big tree is?
Yeah.
No, because the big tree, that's, like, the big tree, the big tree is where, like, that's where they go past, like, all the time. Bunny! Get the bunny!
So, but with the catapults, we can defend ourselves.
Yeah, but we don't have a catapult yet. What the heck? More suitcases.
Later on.
Oh, yeah.
Later on, we can use it.
Huh. Right? Oh, is this waterfall? Ooh, that's really loud. Options, volume, just a little tiny bit.
The place that the plane crashes, does it change every time?
Yeah. But mainly, I think there's only like a couple spots that it does crash.
It had that same spot like twice.
Lizards.
Yeah. Next for turtles.
I don't think there's gonna be turtles in a lake. I mean, they could, but do.
Yay!
Squirrel. Oh, aloe. I have like a bunch of aloe, and that's like the only thing I don't find in this game.
bird under the water? There's a bird under the water!
Under it?
Game has hacks.
Game has hacks. When game gets hacks. When game hacks itself.
Literally game itself stuff.
Oh my gosh, my dog is just like, she's probably gonna start whining to get out of my room. I don't know where the katana is. I don't remember where the hill was. I think I found them though. New item added to my to-do list. Don't mind if I check that. Find Timmy, set up camp, find the missing plane passengers. There we go. Oh, the wrong one. There we go. Stealth armor.
I didn't light this on fire.
Sorry about the clicking. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be full on stealth armor. Because I'm finding lots of lizards. Oh! I saw someone. They're really scary. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. I know that there's a cave under this pond right here that I'm by. I'm pretty sure of it. I guess I'm not sure of it. But I found some marigolds.
How do I put,
put what?
How do I put arrows in a quiver? Or...
They just go there once you make them. It gives you extra arrows. It lets you make more arrows.
Run out with my.
Have you found those hills yet? Fishy!
We should have marked the location of the plane.
I got a weak spear. And we don't need to mark the. Oh my. We don't need to mark the location of the plane. Right away. I found it. I found the thing. I found the thing. The katana area. I'll put a marker here. It will be red or green or red. If I can find red. Come on. Come on. I'll just make it orange. Come on, let's go explore the cave.
Remember, I'm not using any to help us.
Oh my gosh, great. Alright, I'm back.
Do you know where it's gonna be?
Where, yeah. Let's go fight the wall. What?
Health armor?
I think it's...
When did you put stealth armor on, bro?
I just put it on. Like, not too long ago. I'm gonna light this. I think this is the way. Depends if there's water here. I feel like this is the way the guy went. Yeah, I think.
Oh, he went down that area?
Yeah, this way.
Remember, that's the area of the big guy.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. The big guy was out here.
There might be a different... I'm pretty sure there was another trail.
Okay.
What the heck was that? There is music. I'm gonna go this way. I think it's this way.
What type of music?
It was like... Dee.
Oh. I'm playing rock music in the background, so... I can't really...
I can't hear rock music.
Yeah, because... you're not listening to my computer, so...
So this is the way to get that dynamite-o. Where the perp is it? How about you search it? Like, where to get to it from the start of the cave? I have a feeling that it's gonna be like right past that monster guy.
Can I break this?
Okay, I'm gonna try and go the other way.
How do you like my outfit?
I don't see it. I left that area. Sorry.
What's up?
I wish these caves had like maps on the walls. That'd be so helpful. I want that. Can't carry any more sodas. So he goes this way, I think.
Fitness.
I think he goes this way. No, he doesn't go that way. I think I found it.
How do you like my outfit, bro?
Alright, you just look like a bunch of leaves. But you know.
Health armor.
Still sick.
I forgot I had a lot of it. Which area did you go? Did you go up there?
I don't think it's that way. But there's gonna be guys over here.
Yeah, no, they drop. They have babies and all that.
I think we have to just run past them. Except I'm not gonna run past them. I'm gonna blow them up. That's a lot. Ah! Cover me while I make a torch.
Keep on running, keep on running, keep on running, keep on running.
I'm going.
Running. Remember, I don't have my health that I had before.
I don't know where to go. Maybe it's this way.
Hopefully it's this way.
Yeah, hopefully.
I want something better than this axe.
I know, right? For fighting. I have a feeling there's just gonna be this giant thing and I'm just gonna like die.
Probably
all. Found it!
Katana?
Yeah. See, yeah. I knew we were gonna get it all along. What? We never doubted ourselves, right? I wish we could light that fire.
Well, now we got a lot of watches and
all
that.
Money, and money. Look at all this money right here. Double clicking my thing with my fingers. So much.
They not survive this. They're literally decked out, but they can't survive this.
I know, right?
I want to equip that fucking katana, because that katana looks dope.
It is dope. Ooh.
We can increase its
attack, yeah.
Damage. No. It gives it more damage, but it takes away its speed.
Then you can add feathers to it. I'm looking for, because there's a flashlight over here, too.
Flashlight is over here?
Yeah, it's right in here.
Find it?
Yeah.
All you have to do is find the axe.
That's kind of easy to find, I should say, but I don't know where it is, so. It's a good
kind
thing
of easy to find, can't find it.
Yeah, I know. It's like by the dynamite in their main cave where they take all the bodies mostly. Okay, you ready for this epic sprint out of here? Let's go.
This flashlight is terrible.
No, it's pretty good. I think it's good.
Illuminate a lot enough.
Yeah, I know.
Fire's a lot better.
Yeah, just put stuff on your torch. Yeah, they definitely moved the location of like where that little tiny cave was, because it was definitely not right there before.
We can loot this cave again, remember?
Yeah. But you can't pick up two katanas.
We can pick up
more. Holy! Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me. I went down. Oh. We're gonna have to come down here and do it again. Grab our stuff again. Oh, are you dead? I'm coming. I'm away.
Escaping, bro.
No, don't escape. I need to get my stuff.
They just reset.
What did?
Set themselves.
Like they jumped down again?
No.
One shot them.
When you died, they reset.
No, because they might still be breathing on the ground.
It worked. Just disappeared. For running after me. Once I got out of that area, they just didn't go after me.
I'm on my way.
Yeah. Wait, no. 13.
13 what?
Is that 13 players, or that's 3?
I don't know what you're talking about, but okay.
Players.
If I get down again, you gotta come and get me. I don't know what I did. I might have clicked E.
In 3. Really cool down here.
I'd imagine since it's like nighttime and you're in a cave, it's probably super cold. Ooh, we can just go back into that room with the katana, I think, because I think they have, I think it has, like, a sleeping tent area. And we can save in there. I think. IDK.
I'm waiting for you to get back.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I get, what'd you say?
We need batteries.
Yeah.
My flashlight's about to go out. Like, they reset.
Let's go. I don't want to be fighting no babies.
Run. Get more sticks.
Musash is playing Ark Survival the Fittest. Oh, that's funny. You wanna go, bro? You got like this blood stain right up your crack.
Wow. To say?
It's quite majestic.
I wanna get out of here.
I'm so glad we found the katana. Now we can just like destroy everything. What?
Anytime right now? So, yeah. Once we get out there, let's build a temporal shelter.
Okay, and then we'll go find our base because that's all I really wanted was the katana.
Well, I got it.
Alright, guys, that's going to be it for the episode today. Hope you enjoyed. We found the katana, and then now next episode we will finally find our base and set up there.